Until this moment, we've been measuring angles with this kind of protractor. There are protractors with different marks, like this one. You see that we can read the marks from right to left and from left to right. Here. Or here. Let me show you how to read the marks. Here we place the zero on the line. And we read the mark here. We see it is 104 degrees. Or we can place the other zero on the other line. And we read the mark here. We can read 104 degrees as well.